For making potato nuggets, we need boiled potatoes, mixed herbs, chili flakes, coriander leaves, ginger garlic paste, breadcrumbs, corn flour, and cheese. Here I have used mozzarella cheese, but you can use any kind of cheese you like. First of all, we will take a bowl and using a grater, grate the boiled potatoes. Once done, we will add salt, mixed herbs, chili flakes, ginger garlic paste, cheese, breadcrumbs, corn flour, and coriander leaves. Now mix everything well to form a dough. Keep this mixture aside for at least 30 minutes. In a bowl, take 2 tablespoons of corn flour and mix it with 1/4 cup of water to form a corn flour slurry. The consistency should not be too thick nor too thin. We will now take a small amount of potato mixture and roll it into a cylindrical structure to give it a shape of a nugget. Similarly, we will work with the rest of the potato mixture. Once all the nuggets are formed, dip them in the corn flour slurry and coat them with breadcrumbs. Repeat this process twice so that they don't disintegrate while frying. Heat oil in a pan on medium to high heat and add the potato nuggets one by one. Do not overcrowd the pan. Fry the potato nuggets until they become golden brown in color. Once done, take them out in a plate. Our potato nuggets are now ready. Serve them with tomato ketchup or any dip of your choice. That's all for today's video. Hope you all have liked it. If yes, then please like, comment and share this video with all your friends and family members. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel.